I won the Young and Inspiring award. believe it or not, Young and Inspiring, apparently. I wrote an article about experiencing harassment at an industry conference and kind of put forward some recommendations and ideas for improving that safe space for women. Delighted. really chuffed. I'm surprised. Genuinely did not expect it. Everyone else in that category are amazing people.